Hello everyone, 大家好 Welcome to Chinese Storytime with Mr. Panda Today we are going to read Borrowing a Tale, 借尾巴 At the end of this video, there will be English translation Okay, let's start reading
小壁虎在墙上玩突然一条大青蛇咬住了它小壁虎用力一挣逃走了可是尾巴切断了
没有尾巴多难看小壁虎确定去借一条尾巴大花猫能把你的尾巴借给我吗
不借不借我在墙头上走路没有尾巴竖着让身体平衡会摔下去的
啄木鸟能把你的尾巴借给我吗
不借不借没有尾巴支撑着我就不能坐着给大树治病啦
小松鼠能把你的尾巴借给我吗
不借不借没有尾巴当降落伞我就不能在树丛里跳来跳去了
老黄牛能把你的尾巴借给我吗
不借不借牛蝇咬定我，我要用尾巴当鞭子赶走它们呀。
小鱼能把你的尾巴借给我吗？
不借，不借，我的不停地摆动尾巴才能在水里前进呢。
负鼠妈妈能把你的尾巴借给我吗？
不行啊。我的宝贝们最喜欢挂在我的尾巴上当抽签了，我可不能借给你。
小壁虎借不到尾巴，心里很难过。
他回到家，伤心地对妈妈说：“我的尾巴断了，可是谁也不肯把尾巴借给我。”
妈妈笑了。傻孩子，你的尾巴不就在你的身后吗？
小壁虎回头一看，啊，它已经长出一条新尾巴啦。
Okay, here are some Chinese words, Pinyin and English translation, and we are going to start reading the English version of this story now.
Borrowing a tale.The little gecko was playing along the wall when a huge green snake appeared and grabbed hold of him with its mouth. He managed to wriggle free, but his tail had been bitten off. He thought he looked very ugly without a tail, so he decided to borrow one. Big cat, may I borrow your tail? No, you may not. When I'm walking on top of the wall, if I don't have a tail for balance, I'll fall off. Mr. Woodpecker, may I borrow your tail? No, you may not.If I don't have a tail for support, I can't sit up on a tree and help keep it healthy. Little squirrel, may I borrow your tail? No, you may not. If I don't have a tail to use as a parachute, I won't be able to jump between the trees. Old brown cow, may I borrow your tail? No, you may not. Flies are always biting me. I need my tail to brush them off. Little fish, may I borrow your tail?No, you may not. I need to flap my tail all the time just to swim in the water. Mrs. Possum, may I borrow your tail? No, you may not. My babies love to hang from my tail and swing backwards and forwards, so I can't lend it to you. The little gecko was very sad. Nobody would lend a tail to him. The little gecko went home, and dejectedly he said to his mother, I lost my tail, but nobody will lend me theirs. The mommy gecko laughed, Silly child, isn't your tail right behind you? The little gecko looked around. Ah, he had grown a new tail. Borrowing a tail is a widely known folk story in China. It is often included in primary school textbooks. And that's it! See you next time!